Here we are down with the legendary Collingwood and also former Richmond player and now commentator Ryan Bristol Taylor. How are you, mate?
How you going, mate? All right?
Yeah, not too bad, thanks.
And what have we got going here?
Yeah, so just a couple of questions for you. What was your highlight of playing football through Collingwood and also for Richmond as well? What was your highlight?
I mean, playing your first game's always great fun, and it's one you remember. So that was probably the number one thing. And then being involved, although I didn't play in any premierships or grand finals, I think being involved in the build-up to those, like 1990 when Collingwood made the grand final and obviously won the premiership, was a pretty big year. Regardless of whether you played in that particular day, it was still a big year.
And that's so fantastic to play back in the 80s and that. And now you're a commentator as well too, and also on the Talking Footy as well. What's something that you can encourage people that maybe want to get into the media and also want to get into commentating like you do now? What can you share with that?
Well, do it as early as you can, particularly if you're a player. You know, there's no point you getting to the end of the career and saying, what am I going to do now? You've got to focus 5 or 6 years before you get the end, so you can use the fact that you're a player to get where you want to go or to at least get a start. So that would be probably the number one thing. For those coming outside the playing field, it's really tough. But you know what? There's a shortage of people that do what I do. And so, you know, if you're practicing as a young kid, like we're sitting here at Bassendean Oval today, and if you come and do these games and you sit out there in the crowd and you just call the game to yourself, that's the way to start. There is definitely a shortage of commentators in Australia.
And you heard it from BT, you're going to get commentating as well. What's probably your most famous saying or your favourite saying that you like to say when you're commentating?
Oh, just whatever comes to my mind. It's not something I make up and think about prior. It's just something that evolves through the cut and thrustle of the game, you know, like just anything I say is never rehearsed, and it's always just part of the way I'm feeling emotionally and the way the game is trending at that particular time. So just go with what you think at the time.
Awesome. That's brilliant to have BT come down to WA again. He's a local boy as well from Mandurah as well. He's fantastic for the AFL community and what you do as well. It's fantastic to see what you do as well.
Good on you.
Thanks for coming down and good work.
Thanks. Awesome. No worries. Thanks a lot.